two part soil, one part is your manure, one part is sand. This red soil, sand is already enough sand is there. You need not to bring sand separately, you need not mix. Only organic matter is required in that. Only you need to add some manure. Manure is not again the, that manure is not at all good to hold the moisture. Now your compost is a much more better. Always compost, why you are talking about compost, is you have to make your own compost. Don't get the manure by a nice cow dung. 100% pure cow dung is not at all good, number one. And it leaches out very faster. The holding capacity very less in the cow dung manure.
Right.
And in this manure, the compost, there are a lot of twigs and like leaf and everything makes you hold a lot of water. That is required, not the fertility in the pocket. The holding water holding capacity should be required. Good microbial activity in the leaf, already they are semi-decomposed. That's a very good one. Water is a crucial interior nursery raising time. Because if you efficiently use very less water, the plants were more happy. If nursery season also starts in October, November, it will stretch to June. I think there's a very tough season to have water. And the roots, easily they can easily go and they grow like anything. So only you need shifting the beds. If you allow them to grow like 2-3 months, the roots will penetrate and it will break and plant will get damaged. So in that case, what you need to do is every 2 months you have to get, just shake and leave it. That's called shifting. Shifting means just pocket, shake it and leave it, and again the issue, you should ensure that that root system should not go into the ground.
Red soil, I take 3 parts red soil and 1 part compost.
Yeah, any soil, don't get the red soil is make it thumb rule. In the block cotton soil, you need a sand more and the manure more. Manure or compost. Because your soil is not much porous. No, water almost holding and it's a very clay. Plants suffocate to go to the pocket of your roots are very, very hardy. They don't like any more moisture and very clay soils. So in that case, what you need to do is you have to add more biomass, organic matter, and your sand.
So 3 parts, certain one.
So, can you fill the back pocket and keep?
Can anybody crisscross cut? Anybody selling the coconuts in the market? The pocket, this is not required. It should not be, all the holes must be here. If you use plastics, I'm not encouraging you to go for use these plastics, but if you use pockets, for time being, it can be recycled. I am using for 4 or 5 times. Very good soil in it, you can separate as it is, you can get it. If it's very compacted, so it doesn't come, you have to tear it. Don't tear it. If you can use it minimum 4 or 5 times each pocket. Don't buy new pockets every time. Take out and plant it and you can wash it and again reuse this pocket. Tie with bark or some gova rope or sutli. Okay. But don't use plastic. Don't get into the plastic culture. It's endless.
How, sir?
Is no coconut inside. Inside coconut, I think the fungus will form immediately. That you have to be very careful, okay? The shell is up to here only. You are looking the crack up to here. It doesn't require.
So you have to fix firmly and you leave it and sow the seeds. After growing this height, just you take and make a pit and you plant it.
Without removing?
Nothing. Root will decompose. Automatically, when the root grows, it will be broken. All the root hair will come out and they will break it and after, it will become like this. It will become like this after root grows. It holds a lot of water inside. This one, this. Farm level we can do it. But large scale, like what we have seen, they cannot do it.
Forest level.
But small 100, 200, 500 is okay. Good manure for the plant itself. You need not manure anything. Look at. This your acts as a, after some time, it acts as a sponge. So this only you have to take care of. This should not be, shell should not be formed and no coconut. You drink, ask him to give that 10-15, otherwise you ask him to give some coconuts, he will be pray you and give a cup of tea and he will salute and he will bring all, you will give all the coconuts to him. Smaller, you can go it. You make a separate bed of big Ganga Bonda variety and your East Coast variety. Yeah.
Okay.
East Coast variety is smaller and your Ceylon variety. In that, what are the big seed? Like your Gachakaya, let it go in your Ganga Bonda. Your Sitafal is your East Coast. And your nice Sesbania. Going to your Ceylon tip tour variety. This is a shell portion. Only up to here only the shell will be there. This is not shell. So you have to make ensure that only the hole should be up to here is enough. Cracking up to here only, this level. Any alternative than cocoa pit husk bags are there. Some biodegradable is better. But coconut is a much more very efficient. You can use this and very easy to manage also. You ask him to make this little more wider.
Okay.
And you just you can scoop from you make it a little bit this portion, yeah. This collar should be bigger, so that so advantage. After drying water, it will come closer. When it is raw, it is very big. You, if you find them is a big, just you have to make it little more wider, so that you can scoop this. If you pull this, all the soil is going in, because they need sunlight also. If you sow seed, if you come closer, the solarization will be less. The plant will suffer. More organic matter, that is possible. You can use this one. You can wash in the bucket, because 8 months, lot of root hair will be inside. Mm-hmm. There's a more nutrient. Open this and wash it perfectly. Then this water can be used for the same plant. Mm-hmm. Okay. Water is not that faster, is not soaking because
lack of organic matter.
Mm-hmm. Also, your these cracks makes little slower. You have to. That's why you have to make it little flatter, so that the surface area more water will go easily. Look at.
Right.
Look at. You have to hold like this for 10 minutes. Water is not going inside because the organic matter porosity is less. The soil is more, and your organic matter not there. Where I did this first, what happened?
Yes, it drained quickly.
That was only organic matter.
Yeah, only organic. If you have more organic matter, happens that. That's what I mean.
Can we put only organic matter?
You can. If you have plenty of, you can do it. But need soil, earth also. But more organic matter put, but not only without soil, not does. No problem. It is a mixture of not only organic matter.
3:1 can
be. Yeah, reverse also. When water is standing like this, drainage is not perfectly done. So that you have to take out take a sticker, my porcupine. Just you take and you put the holes automatically, that will come out. Yeah, look at. You have to wet it twice or thrice perfectly. Let it wet it. Then next day morning you have to sow. Not same day. So like that, 3-4 times, one round, okay? One round, two round, three round, and again I will come one more round. So 2-3 times, if you go slowly, it will soak. Night, just leave it. Next day morning, you have to sow the seeds. Sometimes we lose not only the energy and the money, the seed, there is a life, you remember. In that pocket, there is a life. It don't depend on just making nurseries and leave it. Nurseries all don't go for like bamboo, like sitafal. You make a bed. These are raised beds. How to raise the nurseries? Need a 5,000 bamboo plants around my farm. You have to fill the 5,000 pockets and sowing seed in that. Don't do that. Just 1 square meter is enough. 1 meter for 5,000 bamboo seeds you can sow in that. Add some manure or compost. You just put like this, otherwise you make a lines. Okay,
give some seeds.
The seeds, all seeds are not, cannot be raised on the bed. Few seeds like bamboo, casuarina don't put in directly there. That will be transplanted after raising nursery raised bed. You can transplant into plants, no problem. Even your silver oak not in the directly pockets, because your energies are weighed, lot of soil and lot of pockets you need. But bed is easy.
It should be the height of the bed, sir.
Like this is enough. If you want more, he's a good person.
And eating underneath the bed.
If you have some organic matter, is much better. Put soil and on that you can use more compost, and you apply and you cover with some any grass or any straw. Just there is an advantage when you have a very loose soil. Easily when you are uprooting at the time of transplantation, it should come easily. The roots are very easy to transplant, and easily when you are uproot, it will come with the soil. So if your soil is compacted, your root get damaged, it will break, and only off plant you will get it. So you keep this bed is very loose with a lot of organic matter and some grasses and some compost and some leaves and some organic matter is much more better. Casuarina is very, your raised bamboo and your silver oak, even sitafal. Pongamia markets are much better. Pongamia also can raise, but that is very canopy thing.
Yeah.
These are all your bamboo and your casuarina. These are very
going straight.
Very straight. You can have a more quantity. What are the seeds? What are the plants? Nursery should be raised in the bed. What are the plants should go in the nursery pockets? Curry leaf. All my seedlings I transplanted into pockets. Or directly you can plant it. It's very hardy. Doesn't require pockets. Don't spend your time in the
all 5,000 plants, I will get it in 1 meter. Hmm. Why should I give a 1 kilometer long 5,000 pockets and this much of soil and energy and water? Yeah. Only one can of water is enough for the 5,000. And 50,000 liters of water from east to west and nicely playing with and wasting your resources are not required. In your citrus, just the roots will be inside.
Okay.
So they will wet it.
Okay.
This is the leaf seed outside. They will bring
put
like
all
5,000 to 6,000 plants. Very two, three bundles, they will come and then bus stand, they will open this and they'll sit there. Each plant, 20 rupees, 20 rupees, and again he's going back home. He'll make it and he'll go to other place and he will, like that 15-20 days without soil, only wetness, they will survive. Any seed, when you are sowing it, what is the seed size of 1/2 inch? Okay? You add another 1/2 inch. 1 inch depth you have to sow inside in the pocket. You have to make a some indicators and you date and you make a label. When you sown and after 6 months also not germination, something gone wrong. Papaya, that is a, that always, but eat and sow faster. If it's a dried, it's a very late. 21 days maximum. This is a 1 foot and thickness will be there, this finger. But 8 months older, everything is enough. Except these 4 or 5 varieties,
3 months
is enough, 2-3 months. Rest of them, the 6 to 7 months, they're matured enough. They're eligible for transplantation.